It's an honor and a privilege to be here to celebrate this moment.